Hi, I'm Dr. Ritakshi, and in this video, I'll be busting 5 myths about carbohydrates. There's a lot of information that's surrounding the consumption of carbohydrates, which can be very misleading. First myth is all carbohydrates are bad for you. So for a fact, no, all carbohydrates are not equal. Simple carbohydrates, such as refined grains, refined flours, refined carbohydrates, and sugary foods, they will cause a quick spike in your blood glucose levels. But if you have whole grains and fruits and vegetables, which are complex carbohydrates, now these complex carbohydrates are going to be full of nutrients, and they're going to give you lots of energy. Second is carbohydrates can make you gain weight. So that's not true. Consumption of too many calories will make you gain weight no matter what form of food you eat. Now they could be carbohydrates, proteins, or fats. So carbohydrates here are not the only culprit. In fact, if you eat complex carbohydrates, they're gonna make you feel fuller and satisfied for a longer period of time. And this will make you have a better portion control as well. Third myth is that low carb diets are good for weight loss. Now, for a short period of time or for short effect, yes, having a low carb diet can make you lose weight, but research has shown that this is not good or effective for a longer period of time. So having carbohydrates in portions, in moderation, in your diet will actually be more sustainable for a longer period of time. Myth number 4 is carbohydrates should be avoided before exercise. So carbohydrates are actually a source of energy. They're a very important source of fuel for us. So our body needs that energy before exercise, before any physical exercise, especially if we are doing high intensity exercise. So consuming carbohydrates before actually helps us improve our performance, and it also prevents us from getting fatigue. Myth number 5, carbohydrates are not necessary in a healthy diet. So that's not true, because carbohydrates is actually one of the 3 main macronutrients: carbohydrates, proteins, and fats. And carbohydrates is actually needed, is a source of energy that we need for our body functions and for our brain. So when you have low carbohydrates or less carbohydrates in your diet, then you'll feel like fatigue, you'll have weakness, you'll feel confusion, you'll have lack of concentration. So it's important that we include carbohydrates, mostly complex carbohydrates. Very important to remember that everyone's nutritional needs are different. So what works for one person may not work for another. So what worked for you might not work for your family members or for your friends. So it's always important to consult with your professional dietitian, nutritionist, to understand and to figure out a balance of macronutrients according to your individual needs. But you can consume carbohydrates. There's no need to shy away from them. Just make sure everything is eaten in moderation and in portions. Thank you.